It's a brand new song. It's on a Warped Tour compilation, if he has it. It's called ASAOK.